back.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a good thing I have my pistol out. Doesn't he?
Grab on!
Rex, shoot it down. She's trying to save Wesker.
How is he still alive?
Gee,
I hit it.
Really? Because it says my partner died. That mean you failed.
Because I hit those. I guess I have to rapidly hit. Apparently, hitting it once just doesn't register.
Literally, the only thing you have to do. Skip this.
One second.
Ready, partner?
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
Ooh.
Did his head come off?
I don't want to talk about it.
Was for our fallen brothers.
That for Josh. Yo. AJ Abrams.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Yay! Off into the sunrise.
Or set.
roll the credits. Cut her scratch on any of them. Well, Jill's still got the holes in her chest, and I think Josh has some cuts on his foot.
I would think that Chris's knuckles are cut off.
Yeah,
punching rocks.
Punching that rock so many times.
In the epilogue, Chris actually died because Ludo came and killed him.
What a ride.
What a ride. That was definitely the more action-centric. Yeah, see, this is a lot shorter than I thought.
Yeah.
I mean, to me, it felt like this is like half the length of Resident Evil 4.
It is about that.
I think it took me like, what, 7 or 8
sessions? 4's paced better.
What's that?
4's paced better than this
one. Yeah. This one is just like throws you into it and action everywhere.
Yeah, if you kind of think about it, like the first level, you only shoot when you get to the main square area.
Yeah. Okay.
Then that one level that's just on the car.
Yeah. And there was only even just one of the, what do we call it? El Gigante's.
Yeah.
Four. It was like, what? 5 altogether? 3? Because there's one you face off, and then there's the one in the canyons, and then there's the 2 in the. It's either 4 or 5.
3 to 4.
Six, right?
I played some of six.
How do the campaigns pan out? Can we just pick any one of them, or can you only go so far in one before you go with the other ones first? Or guess first.
What I remember, we have to do the intros by ourselves. And then I don't know. I remember after I beat Leon's thing, then the other ones were all open.
Oh, really?
I don't remember if I just picked Leon's before everyone else's, or if I had to beat Leon's to open up.
I thought it was just going to be like, pick any of the three. I like going like Sonic Adventure 2, we pick one side or the other, and when you've done all three, it just comes out with like this one final chapter, like all of them together or something like that. I don't know.
Didn't you play 6 already?
I played the demo. Yeah.
I played all of Leon's campaign. Didn't play the other.
Sherry and Jake.
Or the one out.
There's one out there.
For me, sir.
Probably is like a final chapter if you complete all three. Yeah, a slideshow out of that for then. I just got like 3 different slides of Chris and Pierce, Leon and Helena, and Sherry and Jake. I'm probably just like starring you and me. Yeah. And you said the Desperate Escape is short?
What I remember, yes. I knew it took me significantly less time than Night Lost in Night.
Okay. How long did it take you to do Lost in Nightmare?
Hour and a half.
Hour and a half, okay. Probably just do both of those in another night.
Yeah.
Make a night out of that one. Revelation 2 is on the way.
One game. I like it much better than the first.
Oh, really?
Resident Evil 4 is still my favorite. Say 4 and then Revelations 2.
I would say...
Granted, a lot of it has to do with Barry.
I would say 4 and 1 remake, just because I've been playing it so much.
I have no